congratulations po sa mga movie niyo, especially ngayon yung Elevator, dahil maganda nga siya, maganda yung napanatangin. So, my question lang po is about, tukon sa yes, Derek, is question behind the title of Elevator. I know yung setting po niya is Elevator, so baka yun yung naging title. Pero ano po yung naging idea behind it? Bakit yun yung naging decision na maging title mo?
Ako talaga, yung subtext ko dyan is Elevator. So, parang yun sana yun, hindi lang nila pinayagan na doing love talaga. Pero in my head, yun sana siya. Pero yun na, kasi parang buhay, parang love. May taas, may baba. Importante sumasakay ka, tumataya ka. Tapos kung saan nadalit lang, diba?
Okay. My second question for you, Derek, pala, is yung mga characters ba ni Paolo and ni Kylie, is sila na talaga yung role doon or nag-audition sila for this role?
Sila. Si Kylie, parang last year, nung nagkanta tayo, we were already building this kind. Si Paolo was always there on my Jared list. As in, parang siya nga lang talaga. Nung Elevator was part of the ADF Accelerator pitch. So yung parang pinapresent siya sa mga companies, si Paolo yung nandun sa deck talaga na we were presenting the whole way through it.
Thank you so much, Derek. And that's my question for is for Miss Kylie. For this role po, ano po yung naging preparations niya and paghahandaan niya? And ano po yung unang naging reception niya nung binigay sa inyong role? Are you hesitant po ba or tinuha niyo agad yung role?
No, I really, really wanted the role. Pagkita ko pa lang ng elevator pitch. I really wanted to do it. And then I saw the people who were behind it and everything that they did, so I really wanted to be a part of it. Preparations para dito. Ang maganda kasi kay Direk, very collaborative siya, so hindi lang yung pagsulat niya, pero nagtatanong din siya, what do you think about Bettina? Who do you think she is? So, parang onwards towards the film, parang mas nagiging Kylie na si Bettina. So that's what I love about it. In preparations, ako bilang actor, I really need a lot of preparation. Kailangan time and space and focus to be on my own space and to have my own process. Kailangan po talaga ng time. So yun, I probably need like 1 to 2 months of preparation just to fit into a role.